Peru's largest trade union, Confederation, the CGTP, is joining a strike by public sector workers in defense of labor rights. Unions in several departments and ministries are already taking action against next year's budget and a new civil service law, which they say reduces their benefits. The workers are expected to march to Congress to present their demand.